Okay, use the snipping tool here, and then we click new. This screen has gone black, and if I screen grab both of the screens, you can see the little red line there. I screen grab both, but the left one is black, and there's the other one. So there's a problem.